From KQED Radio News, I'm Penny Nelson. People gazed from beyond yellow caution tape into a 60-foot crevice at Union Square today, revealing a scene of sparking wires and demolished cars in the parking garage below. Fortunately, this was just a simulation. The Bay Area Red Cross presented Super Crack, a 60-foot vinyl illustration depicting one scenario of potential damage from a large-scale earthquake as part of the ongoing Prepare Bay Area campaign. Howard Brooks is CEO of the Bay Area Red Cross. He says the proportion of Bay Area residents who are ready for a catastrophic event has risen from 6% to 17% in the past 2 years, but that's still short of the Red Cross goal.
Disasters can happen and may happen here, and it could be the natural disasters. You know, you saw what happened in Peru, or it may be some kind of a terrorist attack. So there's been a lot more energy put into the whole field of getting prepared.
The Red Cross says that being fully prepared means you have a family plan for the event, a kit with supplies to last 3 days, and training in first aid and CPR. Super Crack will be on display until Thursday. Free preparedness classes and discounted emergency kits are offered as well.